Japan, a Shining World Leadership Award for Compassion Laureate, helps disadvantaged children in Eswatini. The United Nations World Food Programme, WFP, has received a donation of $500,000 from the Japanese government for the benefit of approximately 55,000 vulnerable Eswatini youngsters. To meet the nutrition needs of 2 to 8-year-old children, the contribution enables the provision of beans as a supplement to other food items, such as rice and maize. Since the year 2017, Japan has allocated $4.5 million to assist in WFP's efforts in Eswatini. Your compassion touches us, and heaven's blessings, Japan. Also, our humble praises, World Food Programme. In the elevating brilliance of the Providence, may all the pure-hearted Eswatini children be always endowed with loving and kind care.